So, hello students, again I have come back with four more questions, okay, like the previous one, two short questions and two numericals. So, फिर से मैं आ गया, right? So, let's start, okay? So, students, our first question is, you all can see, that is write the relation between C, mu 0, epsilon 0. C is what? C is the speed of light. I am writing first of all the terms. Okay, no need to write all these things in the exam paper. Okay, C is the speed of light. Okay, what is its value? Its value in SI unit is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. Right, second mu 0 is what? Mu 0 is free space permeability. Okay, permeability. Its value is how much? 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 7 in SI unit. Okay. And epsilon 0 is the third quantity here. That is free space permittivity. The epsilon 0 comes in the electric field formula and mu 0 comes the magnetic field formula. Epsilon 0 value is 8.854 into 10 to the power minus 12 in SI unit. Okay, so there is a relation among the three quantities. Okay, ek relation hai. Relation kya hai? So correct relation is C equal to 1 by root over mu 0 epsilon 0. So how much you have to write? You have to write this much only. Okay, you have to write this much only. No need to mention them what is C and what is the value of C. You write C equal to 1 by mu 0 epsilon 0. Okay, so sometimes you can get MCQ questions. Suppose 4 options are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 options are there. And one of the option is suppose 1 by root over mu 0 epsilon 0 equal to C. So the correct option will be, so the correct option is this. Okay, so in this way, so this is the first question. Okay, students, now come to the second question. So students, this is our second question. Here it is telling that write the expression for the magnetic field at the center of a circular coil, radius r, number of turns n and current I. Okay, although we had solved few numericals, right, related to this formula. Yeah, yaad hai ya nahi hai? Bhul nahi gaye hamare bacche. Okay, very good. Okay, so what was the formula? B equal to mu 0 n I by 2 r. Okay, we will use the terms given in the question. Okay, because the terms are already given in the question, so we will use those terms. Okay, here just you represent mu 0, where mu 0 is free space permeability. Okay, no need to write its value, only write the thing what is mu 0. Mu 0 is free space permeability. Other things are given already. N is number of turns, I is current and R is the radius of the circular coil. So our correct expression is this one. Okay students, now come to the third question. So third question, here we are getting one numerical. So what is the numerical? So find the magnetic flux density. Keep in mind, magnetic flux density means you have to find B, magnetic flux density. Okay, we will solve few numericals from the flux. Okay, and flux density is known as magnetic field B, field intensity. Magnetic flux density at a point on the axis of a long solenoid. So solenoid will look like this, right? Solenoid will look like this. So it is a long solenoid. Okay, on the axis, that means this is the axis, it looks like a cylinder. So this is the axis, any point on the axis, that means inside the solenoid. So having 5000 turns per meter, that means turns per unit length is given, turns per unit length, this is the given quantity. It is denoted by basically by n, small n. It is given 5000 and the current, it is given I equal to 2 ampere. So what is the formula? Directly write the formula. We know b equal to mu 0 n I small n. Okay, after that put the values. So mu 0 means 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 7 into n means 5000 into I means 2 ampere. Okay, this much unit is Tesla. Okay, after that use calculator. Okay, so 4 into pi into 10 to the power minus 7 into 5000 into 2. So we are getting 0.0125. So 0.0125 Tesla. Okay, so this is the answer. So correct answer is this. Okay everyone, so in this way you have to solve, no need to write much. Okay, so agle question par chalte hai. Agle question hai question number 4. So students, this is our question number 4. Okay, so in question number 4 you all can see that two infinitely long current carrying conductor, okay, these are the two current carrying conductors X and Y, are kept parallel to each other 24 centimeter apart. They carry current 5 ampere and 7 ampere respectively in the same direction. Okay, find the position of neutral point, that is a point where resultant magnetic flux density is zero. Okay, and ignore Earth's magnetic field. So we will get basically magnetic flux due to X wire plus magnetic flux due to Y wire, and this one will be zero. These are the vector quantities we all know. Okay, and this one will be zero. So first of all we have to find the position where in region 1 or region 2 or region 3 the neutral point, you will get the neutral point. Where will you get the neutral point? Okay, so for finding the position of neutral point we will use our right hand rule. Okay, to find the direction, first of all right hand rule means here like this. Okay, so current is going in this direction, thumb will represent the direction of current. Okay, and on the right side of the X wire, the fingers are going inside. That means here to the right side due to X wire the magnetic flux density will be in this direction, that means perpendicularly inward. Okay, now come to Y wire. For Y wire again in this direction, okay, curl your finger in this way, thumb will give the direction of current, and in this direction, this is the left direction. Okay, left side of Y wire here the fingers will come out. Okay, and the magnetic field will be like this. That means for one wire magnetic field is entering inside, for another wire magnetic field is coming outside. So here in this region, in region 2, in between the two wires, we are seeing that magnetic fields due to two wires are in opposite direction, right? So B due to X and Y are in opposite direction. So whenever two vector quantities are in opposite direction, so anywhere we can get the magnetic field, total magnetic flux density zero, that means neutral point. So anywhere we can get. So where? So take any point, first of all take any point, suppose at a distance X. Okay, from here at a distance X, small x. Okay, at this point magnetic flux density will be zero, that means neutral point. Okay, so this distance, this is X from where capital X, so this distance will be 24 minus X, right? So just I am erasing that part, these things, yes, then you can understand the yes. Now look at the figure properly. If you look at the figure you will see that the two directions, that means this point is at a distance X from over capital X, and at a distance this is 24 minus X, right, this distance from over Y. Okay, now we have already seen the magnetic field in between the two wires are in opposite direction, that one we have already written. That means just we have to find the position. Now how to find position? Just using the formula. What is the formula? So the formula is due to B wire, formula is, this is infinite wave, so mu 0 ix by 2 pi, what is the distance? X, okay? If we take this one as positive direction, this one is entering, right? So this is positive direction. So which one is coming out? That will be negative. Negative. So mu 0 I y by 2 pi 24 minus x. Here no need to convert 24 centimeter into meter because ultimately it is a ratio. Okay. And the different terms will get cancelled out. So opposite direction means one is positive, then another is negative. Okay, from here we have to find the value of x. Now mu 0 common, 2 pi common. Write the value of ix. Ix is 5, so 5 by x. Okay, take this whole quantity to the right side. So it will be equal to iy means 7 by 24 minus x. Okay. So after that, just do cross multiplication. 5 into 24 will be 120 minus 5x equal to 7x. So 120 equal to this 5x will come to the right side. This one will be 12x. Okay. Then x will be 120 by 12. That means 10 centimeter. Keep in mind, here it is centimeter. So this answer will be in centimeter. Okay. So at the end, how will you write the answer? So the neutral point, we will get neutral point at a distance 10 centimeter from where x in between the two wires. Okay, because in question it is not mentioned that where you have to find the neutral point. So also mention the position of neutral point, where in region 2, that means in between the two wires at a distance 10 centimeter from where x. So 10 centimeter from where x in between x and y. Okay, so in this way you have to solve. Is it clear, student, everyone? Samajh mein aa gaya sabhi ko? Yes. Okay, so here I am ending. Okay, just you will see the answer whether it is correct or not. Okay, so this is the answer. 10 centimeter from the wire. Okay, so 10 centimeter from x. Clear, everyone? 10 centimeter from x. Okay, between x and y. Okay, so today here I am ending. Okay, again in the next class I'll again come with 4 more questions. So in the meantime, you all keep reading. Okay, and be happy. Thank you, everyone.